guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna do another Tabata video. So I am gonna do a warm up this time. It's gonna be a time lapse, but it's just gonna give you an idea of things you can do to warm up. So your warm up should be about 5 to 10 minutes. So we have 3 circuits, just like we did the other day. We have cardio, we have strength, and we have abs. So we have 4 exercises for each circuit. We go 2 rounds back to back for 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. We'll get about a minute rest in between, and then we'll do 2 rounds again and move on to the next circuit. So each movement we do 20 seconds on as quickly and as safely as you can go, followed by 10 seconds rest. So just like the last video, I will show modifications for everything so you can pick the option that you think is best for your body. So that will come before each circuit, and then we'll start the circuit. So I'm gonna include the timer this time. So yeah, let's get into it. Done. So I'm going to show you the modifications and options for the first 4 exercises in our cardio circuit. the ramp down. Should be breathing pretty hard. So take slow, deep breaths through your nose, out through your mouth. Put your hands on your head if you need to. Open up your rib cage. Let some oxygen get into those lungs. You can deliver it to your muscles because they're gonna need it because we got 2 more rounds. So, woo! You can do it. 2 more rounds. Then we're going to strength. Get a drink right now if you need it. And then keep going. Woo! Thank you. So we're starting the strength circuit. There are obviously options to jump or not to jump. So if you feel like you got enough cardio or your joints just aren't ready to jump, then there's options for you. So pick that option that works the best. All right, strength circuit time, let's go guys. Alright you guys, so we're resting. Yeah, this one's a little bit more filled with cardio, but yeah, it'll be alright, we can do it. So I hope you guys are staying positive, getting outside, especially in the sunshine, getting the vitamin D. And apparently coronavirus does not like the heat, so get out here and sweat. There you go, keep safe. Alright guys, we're about to hit these last two rounds, so get into it. You can do it. I know it's hard, I'm struggling too. Whew. Here we go. Thank you. Sure you stretch really good after this. Whew. I might do a stretching video sometime, but yeah, so you guys know how to stretch, especially those hip flexors. Whew. After those abs, yikes. Anyways, yeah, be looking forward to some more videos, and as always, leave me some comments. Let me know what you guys want to see, and follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I don't have Twitter. I do have TikTok, so get on that TikTok. Find me, follow me, duet me, or not, whatever. Anyways, yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Heart you guys.